Welcome to a new video of mine. The sun is shining here in the Netherlands for the last few days and suddenly it's all summer again. So we are all really happy about that, but that also means we need to protect us from the sun. And protecting my head and my face are the most important things to me in summer times. So I was looking for some nice summer hats, and while I was doing that I thought, well, maybe that's nice to also share with you guys. So I ordered a bunch of them from H&M, all very affordable, different sizes. This big package arrived yesterday, so right now I'm gonna try them all out for you guys, and also for myself of course, because I'm not going to keep them all. But yeah, let's start with the first one. So this is the first one. It's rather big on me, but on the other hand, everything is big on me because I'm very petite. But yeah, this is really a surprise for me because this one is the last one I added to my shopping basket, and I thought I wouldn't like it, but I actually do. This is really floppy. You can bend it the way you like. So when you are reading, you can just put them more down. When you are walking, you can put them more up. And let's see how this looks with sunglasses. Yeah, I really like them. And you can wear it bare like this, but you can also, of course, wear it with a little scarf around the top. Just gonna try that too. Of course you can play around with that. I just put it on quickly, but then it's looking like this, and you can of course decide on your own color of scarf matching your outfit and tie it in a knot that you can wear on the front or on the back, whatever you like. But surprisingly for me, this is a keeper for me. Love it. Then we have this one. This one is a lot lighter, also wicker, and yeah, I think this one is a lot less nice than the previous one. Of course, it's a little bit similar because of the size, but this has much more of a country look, I think. It is cute though, but I think I like the previous one more. And also, this one is a lot tighter on my head, so the other one is more comfortable. But you can also style this one up with scarves that you like or a ribbon. Whatever you prefer. Next one. Oh, and just for your reference, this is the difference in color. And I think this one is much more versatile with every outfit because it's somewhat darker, and this one is almost, it's really light as you can see, and the structures are the same. Then we have this one. It is a lot smaller, and yeah, I don't think this is my style. It's tight as you can see. It's really cute though, but not for me. It is a lot smaller and it has a beige ribbon around the top. The structure looks like this. Next one, that is this one. It's a big one again and it has really floppy sides. And I just know from the previous ones that this one is more fitted for my head. It already has a white ribbon around the top. Let's put it on. Yeah, love it. It's kind of big, but I love it. I think this looks really chic. Sunglasses. Yeah. Yeah. Love it. A keeper. It's really comfortable too. It's the right size for me. Really keeps my face away from the sun. And I think the color is in between number one and number two. I'm just quickly going to show you the difference in structure. This one is more subtle, so you can really see a difference. But these two are my favorite ones right now. Then we have hat number five, and this one is also cute. The structure looks like this. It's a more deep brown color, and it has a white bow around the top. And it looks like this. It is cute, but I think with a more cool outfit it looks cute. With jeans or something like that. I like the big ones more on my head because I have rather round face. Let's check them out with glasses on. Yeah, it looks more cool. More fitted for a cool style, cool outfit. But I think it's still cute. Then I also ordered the last hat in a more lighter color and a dark bow around it. This is a black bow. And that looks like this. And this one, that is strange, is much more tight than the previous one. It's cute, but I think I prefer the more lighter bows for summer than this dark one. When I see it like this in the camera right in my face, I think the light color is more stylish for me. And just for color comparison, this one is more dark with a white bow, and this one, the latest one I showed you, is more light with a dark bow. So it's just whatever you like more. And then the last one is not really a hat, but I still liked it very much when I saw it on the website, especially for reading. The structure looks like this. Then you have a black board, and you can put it on your head with this elastic band. That looks like this. And when that's not tight enough, you can also make it tighter by putting a bow in this. So let's see. I imagine me wearing this when I am wearing a ponytail or something like that, because when you're wearing a hat, of course you have to wear your hair down, but if you are wearing a ponytail or something like that, this is the perfect solution. It is a little bit big on my head, so I have to tie the bow, and then it looks like this. I think it's cute and convenient when you're reading. Sunglasses. And I am quickly gonna make a ponytail, because then you have an idea of what I mean. and then it looks like this. I've done this very quickly now, so I will do it more neat when I have the time, but so you have an idea of how this looks. Yeah. Also like this very much. Okay, that were all of them. My favorites are the first one. This one, the fourth one with the white bow, this one. I will put all the informations about the hats and also about the dress I'm wearing right now in the description box down below. I hope you like this video. If you do, please subscribe to my channel and also like this video. And I hope to see you in my next one, next Sunday. Bye.